I don't care if a man doesn't like the way we fight. I don't care if they think we lack the same abilities as the men. I don't care if they think we are never going to be as skillful as the men. I don't care about their personal opinion. The facts are is that we go to the gym, we train just as many hours as the men, we spar just as hard as the men, we work out just as consistent as they do. We deserve the same opportunities as they do, regardless of what anyone's personal opinion is.
Because I wasn't used to the pain. And then, to be honest, eventually you just become immune to it.
I'm a female in a male-dominated sport. I have this opportunity where I can represent not only myself, but other female fighters. You know, facing stereotypes all the time, just people looking at me and thinking, oh, you're a boxer. It made it a little complicated. For instance, when I was in the amateurs, we didn't have an Olympic opportunity. There's a lot of females who were boxing for, you know, a good decade, you know, trying to wait for that Olympic tryout. That with the guys, they would have, there'll be time taken out to have their matchups being set up for, you know, a big amateur tournament versus the girls, you know. I remember going to many tournaments where, with me less than 10 amateur bouts, I had to go against a girl who had 50, 60 amateur bouts.
I'm a world champion. I'm a three-time IBF, you know, WBC diamond, number one in the world. You know, I make the same as a low-income family, and it's really hard to see reality, but, you know, I've just pretty much taken it in and accepted it, and I'm working with it and hoping that it's just going to change for the women who are coming up, because that's all I can do.
I know it will change. It's just a matter of huge movements. I was the first female on Golden Boy Promotions to fight for a world title at the Staples Center. That's going to be something that will make history. This Olympics coming up, that's something that will make history. I mean, the girl who's going for the Olympics already has Coca-Cola behind her. She already has all these things behind her because that's history. All we need is a lot more things that make history, and that will attract the respect.
Crossroads and start feeling mixed signals like Morse code. My soul start to grow colder than the North Pole. I try to focus on the hole of where the torch goes. In the tradition of these legendary sports pros, as far as I can see, I made it to the threshold. Lord knows I waited for this a lifetime, and I'm an icon when I let my light shine. Shine bright as an example of a champion, taking the advantage, never copping out or canceling. Burn like a chariot, learn how to carry it. Maverick, always above and beyond average. Fuel to the flame that I train with and travel with. Something in my eyes say I'm so close to having a prize. I realize I'm supposed to reach for the skies. Never let somebody try to tell you otherwise. One game, one desire, one flame, one bonfire, let it burn higher. I never show signs of fatigue or turn tired, cause I'm the definition of tragedy turned triumph. It's David and Goliath, I made it to the eye of the storm, feeling torn like they fed me to the lions. Before my time start to wind down like the Mayans, I show them how I got to grind down like a science. It sounds like a riot on hush, it's so quiet, the only thing I hear is my heart. I'm inspired by the challenge that I find myself standing eye to eye with, the move like a wise warrior and not a coward. You can't escape the history that you was meant to make. That's why the highest victory is what I'm meant to take. You came to celebrate, I came to celebrate. I hate losing, I refuse to make the same mistakes.